Welcome to MooMooMath and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about a pentagon shape. A pentagon is a five-sided polygon. A polygon is a 2D shape which is closed and has straight lines. Circles and shapes that include curves are not polygons. A regular pentagon has five equal sides and five equal angles. The general formula for the sum of all the interior angles of a polygon equals, in parentheses, n minus 2 times 180, and n equals the number of sides. If you do the math, you come up with 540 degrees. The degree measure of the interior angles equals the sum of all the interior angles divided by the number of sides. So you take 540 divided by 5 and it equals 108. The measure of the central angle of a pentagon equals 360 divided by 5, which is 72 degrees. A pentagon has 5 diagonals. You can find the number of diagonals of a pentagon by using n times n minus 3 in parentheses divided by 2, and n is the number of vertices. And here's the math, and you'll see that it has 5 diagonals. You can find the area of a pentagon if the apothem is known by just taking 1/2 perimeter times the apothem. But if you don't know the apothem length, then you can find this length by using side divided by 2 times tangent times in parentheses 180 divided by the number of sides. And once you know the apothem, then just use 1/2 perimeter times the apothem. Pentagons can also be irregular, which means the shape does not have equal sides or angles. So there you go, the five-sided polygon, the pentagon. Thanks for watching, and MooMooMath uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.